sa inyo lahat mula sa loob at labas ng planetang Earth. Today, nakatapos ko lang mag-shower at lumamadali ako because malilate na ako sa trabaho. And before that, I'm so excited to open the mystery box I bought. Yeah. I bought it, can you guess how much I bought it? Okay, let's try to open it. Okay, but before that, I make a mystery box just for you. Who's interested to buy it? Just comment below. And this one. Before that, before we have to talk about negotiating the price of my mystery box, join me to open my mystery box for today, okay? I'm so curious about the mystery box. I saw in the other YouTube channel. Okay? Excited na ako mga kapwa Pinoy. Wala lang. Wala lang magawa. Okay. I bought it for me. I bought a mystery box just for me. Siguro yung iba na mga kapwa ko pa rin naiinis, no? I need to speak in English to translate it because most of my English, most of my subscribers are Englishero, Pinoy. Ah! Did you see what is inside? It's a heart. Puso. Puso. And look at this. It's a hashtag Jesus. Oh, kasi malapit na ang Holy Week. I love it. And what's this? Kalabasa! Kalabasa pampalinaw ng mata. Para sa... para makita ang hinahanap ko. And next is... a pisonet. I love it. I love it, love it. Okay. That's for all for today, guys. And now, let's go to my mystery box. Okay, to all the guys out there and to all my subscribers who wants to buy my mystery box, just comment your price and your address so I can choose who's the lucky person and subscribers. I'm going to deliver it. Who wants to buy my mystery box? Oh. Did you hear the sound?
Yes.
Okay. That's all for today, guys. To all my subscribers, I love you all. I don't have any makeup right now. Okay, bye for now because I'm going to go to sa madaling salita. Ako ay papasok sa trabaho at ipagdadrive ang aking mga mamahal, pinakamamahal na ambo. Goodbye.